Beautiful, emotional golden day here in Barcelona. You saw it in the title, but you already knew today Leo Messi is receiving the 6th golden shoe of his career. Let's go. So this is where the ceremony is taking place. This is the Antigua Fábrica of Estrella Damm. It's an old brewery from Barcelona, and now it's used for different purposes like concerts or award ceremony just like this one. Let's go to the stage. This is the place where Leo Messi will get his 6th golden shoe ever. And as you see, it's not there yet because it's hidden. It's right behind the curtain. I'm going to show it to you. And as in every award ceremony, there is a red carpet. We are now waiting for the VIPs to arrive. Not only Messi and his family, but we know that Luis Suarez and Jordi Alba are also coming to the gala.
Amigas y amigos, Leo Messi.
A todos los presentes, en especial obviamente mi familia, el directivo, mis compañeros, que hoy están acá Luis y Jordi, que son dos grandes culpables de que yo hoy pueda recibir un año más este premio. Como siempre digo que sin mi equipo, mis compañeros, nunca hubiera podido conseguir ni siquiera uno. Esto es parte de todo, si bien me lo terminan entregando a mí, es un reconocimiento para todo el vestuario, así que nada, muchísimas gracias a todos y nada, hasta la próxima.
Thank you.
So that was it. That was the ceremony. And now, as you see, all the golden shoes are gone. Messi's taking them to his home where he will be able to display them. I can't imagine how his museum must be. So if you enjoyed this video, if you're happy for Messi getting his sixth golden shoe, don't forget to give this video a like, a thumbs up, to subscribe to our YouTube channel right there. And I hope to see you soon. And leave in the comment box, what is your favorite goal by Messi from last season, by the way. Bye.